And today we're off to the boat. I love the boat. All right. Casa Coco. Wait, are we walking down there for a ride? Oh, we're getting on a boat like that. So we're here and getting on a boat. It's literally back here, so that's kind of neat.
Alrighty, we'll be there in a bit.
Okay. Let's get it! Shoes off. Okay.
Out in northern beach, we're gonna have some food, snorkeling there. Then we make a circle around the island. We're gonna stop by the south point. There we anchor again. There is where we're gonna have the opportunity to make our salad. We have trigger fish salad, avocado salad, pico de gallo, guacamole. I have some chips, I have some natural snacks, and also we have some fat snack, like you love call it. Sabrita, something different, guys. Yes, enjoy your ride. We have a cool, full of cooler here. Plenty cerveza.
Chips, I see.
A lot of beers.
Show me, baby.
It's really full of beers. That one is full water, soda, Sprite, okay. Cola. Also, we have vodka, tequila, rum, Captain Morgan.
Captain Morgan.
Guys, welcome and enjoy your ride, guys.
Wee 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 wee.
Also on the boat, if you need, just cover the seats because a little more time is gonna be hottest. That's why we.
Behind those food, like tunas, bonitos, sailfish, different groupers, snappers, behind there, those school, the whale sharks.
Whale shark, like this, those guys, right?
This come.
Yeah.
This come to the close to the peninsula, close to Isla Mujeres.
See, that's what I want to do, like go swim with the whale shark. I swim with the nurse shark in the Bahamas. During, yeah, that was fun too.
The best time to make activities in this area with the whale sharks.
Whale shark.
Awesome. Yeah. June, July, and August. 3 months of the year.
3 months of the year.
Yeah. Just check.
Summertime.
Just check the full moon. Remember that. Just check the full moon like a week. Before, a week after.
A week before full moon and a week after.
Yes.
So where did they go when it's full moon?
they come to the surface of the water.
Wow.
And on June, July, and August, they find a lot of plankton, a lot of food for them, and they are just filtering water for hours on the surface. And you get the opportunity to get close with the boat and make activities, swim with them.
Okay.
With a whale shark. So you're welcome.
Yes. And then I can see the flamingos too on the other island.
No, you need to go to Rio Lagarto.
Okay.
Rio Lagarto is by the peninsula close to the main port of Yucatan. Uh-huh. There you get the opportunity to find flamingos like Chelem, Rio Lagarto, and Las Coloradas. Three different ports right there by the Yucatan state. Mm-hmm. But you get the opportunity to look a lot of flamingos.
Love that. That's gonna be me every day in like 5 years on the beach. It's already mine. Manifest it. Work hard now and retire young, guys.
For your vlog.
This is her.
Look, dolphins!
Oh my gosh, dolphins!
Dolphins!
I manifest it.
Oh my god, I would
have right now. My baby!
Mom, go see them!
Baby!
You're very lucky, you're very lucky!
I am!
Get to the get to the front of the boat. Get to the front of the boat.
Okay.
Get down and get to the front of the boat. Just slow, please. Slow.
Where are you at? I would go scuba diving right now.
I believe that you would.
Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Today, adventure with Jasmin Explore. Look how incredible this is. Right there, this boat. And then, walking forward, we're gonna be right where we're staying. How neat is that? Still water are not good because that's where all the mosquito lay their eggs. There it is. And we're home.
Someone got some laundry.
Oh, that's hers.
You have my laundry? Oh, thank you. Gracias.
Oh, my God.